You here for your bike?
Nah, just having a look.
Fill her up. Come back soon. See you around.
Okay, see you later. Move it.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I'll kill them here, I'll kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
She had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. Why when I can, Deacon out.
John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Way onto the roof? Off. Figures. Out of gas. Of course. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay, let's see what we got in here.
Out here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
Well, I don't.
Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. Cotton from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Hey, no one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
radio,
about?
No one's goddamn answering.
I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah.
Out here. Look, there's a camp.
No, no, where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh my God, thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Thank you. out.
Ha!
is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Alvarez, I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks.
That's it.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
You need something, man?